first like to start off by thanking both Catholic High School, obviously. Without the great education and patience from our teachers, I no doubt would not be where I am today. We're also hard to make this school what it is today, one of the elite in the state. And I know only better things are coming for it, so I appreciate it. That's why I call it so long. I really appreciate it. I'd like to talk about the Jabot Soccer alumni who have come before me, including my brother Ryan, who I promised I'd talk about today. without their hard work to get Jabot on the map, we would honestly not be where we are and accomplish what we did. Anyone who's put a Jabot jersey on before us can share in our accomplishments. I'd also obviously like to thank the coaches, Jim Corsi, Coach K. I can say without hesitation that Jim was honestly one of the best coaches I have ever had the pleasure of playing under. And one of the best we've ever known. Even if that means a full subbing of our starters after a 1-0 lead. As much as he taught me on the field though, he taught me twice as much off of it. For that I am forever his debt. Chris Kazmierczak, the same thing. Never liked to go against them one-on-one, which I have before and I've lost, so I'm not going to get into that. Both of you, thank you, though. Without it, we would not have won those two state championships. Thank you very much. Even though none of us are still here, I know Coach Reed has done some great things, and continue success for all of them. I appreciate it. Let's see. The pro soccer team, what we achieved was very special, winning two state championships. Something not many people ever accomplished. And although we're still talking about these great accomplishments, things I remember most are actually the times we all had. 2-hour bus trips each way on school nights, out-of-town tournaments, freestyle rap battle either day between the freshmen and seniors. It's almost as if we turned our team into a family, which I'll never forget. Thanks to all of you for the memories and accomplishments we had. Without a doubt, there's not a better definition for the word team than what we had. And last, I'd like to thank my family. When you're young, you take for granted the time after your family puts in to help you your success. But I realize now that without this, I've not accomplished what I have done today. Greg, my dad, pushed me farther than I ever thought possible. Whether it be the nights of the track, trying to build endurance, or the long days of soccer fields working on my skills, I cannot thank you enough for giving me the opportunities that I've had. I would not have been the player I ever was without. Mother Jane, you were always able to congratulate and console me after a game, especially when Greg was already in the car not happy with my performance. She became sick when I was in high school, and that's when I found out just the kind of person she is. Even then, I could always count her to be in the front row cheering me on rain or shine. She's one of the strongest, most caring people I've ever known, and has helped teach me not only me, but my whole family. What a fight it really is. I strive each day to live up to the strength and character she has shown our family,